When it comes to an oyster shucker, I prefer the one with a curved tip like this. Just penetrate right in the butt. Scoop under. Also, don't go flipping your oysters. That's a hack move. If you made a mistake, show it, don't hide it. And that's how we make fancy ice for our oysters.